I think some of our biggest innovations need to occur in workflow and in patient experience. I think it's not going to be enough for us to talk to patients. We're going to have to listen.